Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, today we'll discuss about another physics paper, JEE Mains Physics 2014. So let us discuss all those questions one by one.
Students, let us solve next question. Question number 4. So question number 4 says block of mass M is placed on a surface. Which type of surface? With a vertical cross section given by this. So y is given by x cube by 3. You know that if I plot the graph of suppose y equals to x by 3, then it will be something like that. If I plot the graph of y equals to x square by 3, then it will be something like this. If I plot the graph of y equals to x cube by 3, the graph will be something like that. So it will be more moving towards this side. Okay. So at 1, if I put 1 here, then 1 by 3, 2 here, it is 4 by 3, and it's 8 by 3. So y is 4 by 3 at this same y equals to x equals 2. Suppose this is x is 2. If I draw a line, this one will be lying below this one because y value is more here. So this is more towards this y axis. This is just a straight line linear equation. This is a parabola. This is more towards this side. So basically, we should have an idea that the graph is something like that. Suppose this is the equation for y equals to x by 3. Now, this type of surface, a block is placed. So, I'll small block is placed here. Now, the coefficient of friction between the block and the surface is 0.5. So this is mu. This mu for this is 0.5. And the maximum height above the ground, suppose this is the height maximum above the ground at which the block can be placed without slipping. So this is the maximum height where this block is placed without slipping. Here, if I place, then also do not slip. Here also, it will not slip because it is the maximum height where you can place without slipping. Because if you go beyond that, it will slip. So this is suppose the maximum height. This is if I have this point over here, and this is the x-axis and this is the y-axis. Suppose that this has a coordinate x comma y. This particle has x comma y coordinates, and therefore this y, if I find this y, that is the maximum height corresponding to this position of this block. So this y actually is how much is asked. The maximum height above the ground at which the block can be placed without slipping. So this block is placed safely. So you can also find what is the distance away from the origin, but that is not asked. Only we have to find the y coordinate. Now, to solve this question, we have to know the free body diagram of this first particle. So let us draw the free body diagram of the particle, then we'll see. Or I can draw here also. Okay, draw the next place. This is the particle. And this would be more It's not proper. It should be something like that. Okay. So this is the tangent, I'll say. This is the tangent line. And this line is the tangent line. This is the curve. And this is a particle. So there are three forces acting. One force is the its weight mg downward. Another is the normal reaction, normal to the surface. And if I draw this tangent over here, then the friction acts along the tangent, and the component of the weight is downward along this tangent. So this ma mg weight is to be resolved into two components. Okay, if I call this angle theta, then if I call any angle theta, then suppose this angle is theta, then this is mg cos theta, and this is mg sine of theta. Okay, this is mg cos theta, this is mg sine theta, and the friction acts along this tangent. So friction is frictional force is mu s into n. This n is balancing mg cos theta. So this is mu s into mg cos of theta. So from here, what we're getting is that n is balanced by mg cos theta, and if there is no movement of the block in this direction, there is no movement, and in this direction also there is no movement because the block is placed balanced. So these two forces also will cancel out each other. That means as the block is perfectly balanced, so we have mg sine theta. So we have mg sine theta equals to mu mg cos theta. From here mg will cancel out, and tan theta is mu. But you know that tan theta is the slope of this part of here, and tan theta is this one. This is the slope of this tangent. The slope here, tan theta, this is theta, this is theta. And tan theta, we can get tan theta is basically the slope. And slope is dy over dx. And mu is given in the question. So, how will you solve this? Then we'll proceed further. Tan theta is dy over dx, and we have the equation for y equals to x cube by 3. So from here, if I differentiate this equation, dy over dx equals to 3x square by 3. So 3 cancels out 3x square by 3. So it is 3x square by 3. So what was the equation in the question? Let me see the what was given in the question. Is x cube by 3. So 3 square by 3 is dy over dx is x square. So this x square, because the equation I got is tan theta is mu s, that means tan theta is x square. So this is tan theta. So in place of tan theta, write x square, and in place of mu s is given as 0.5. which is half. So what I'm getting is y equals to x cube by 3. But then if I see the options, then if I put x cube as x square is 1 by 2, so x is 1 by root 2. If I substitute this, x is 1 by root 2, then x cube will be cube of this, then it is 1 by 2 root 2. Okay, cube root of this is 2 root 2. Then if I substitute here the equation y equals to 1 by 2 root 2 and divide by 3. Divide by 3, so this is 1 by 6 root 2. But then none of the answer is this. So there is a mistake in the question paper. If you see it, then it is not 3. It should be 6. It should be 6. If it is 6, then we will have the answer. Let us do that. So here it will be 6. So here it will be 6. The equation is 6 here. So this will be 2. 3x square by 6, it is x cube by 3x square by 6, it is x square by 2. Then this is x square by 2. So x square by 2 is 1 by 2, so x is 1. So this is not correct because the mistake in the question paper. So this would be so x square is 1 because this half will cancel out. So from here, so this is x cube by 3. So in this coordinate, because I want the y coordinate of this point, the y coordinate is x cube by 6. It is not 3, x cube by 6. So from here I'm getting x equal to 1 because 2 will cancel out, x is 1. So if, okay, so x is 1. So x is 1. So here it is x cube by 6 because the equation is x cube by 6. So it is 1 by 6. So y equals 1 by 6 meter is the answer. Okay, so just let me solve quickly once again for you. The question was here the coordinate I will consider as y comma x, and y is nothing but x cube by 6 comma x because that is x cube given. So if I differentiate this equation dy by dx equals to 3x square divided by 6 is equal to x square by 2. So tan theta equals to x square by 2, tan theta is equal to mu. So x square by 2 equals to mu is equal to 0.5. That is x square by 2 equals to half. So that is x square is equal to 1. So x square is 1, that means x is 1. If I put x is equal to 1 here, then it is 1 by 6 is the answer to this question. So basically, so there is a little correction that I've done. The question is there is a little misprint over there. So in place of x cube by 3, it is x cube by 6. Then you'll get the correct answer, that is 1 by 6. So this distance is 1 by 6. Okay, this distance is 1 by 6. This coordinate is 1 comma 1 by 6. Okay, so I have written the y coordinate first here. So it is this. Okay, thank you.